सूफी श्राइन्स इन दिल्ली, निजामुद्दीन दरगाह। निजामुद्दीन दरगाह इज़ द दरगाह ऑफ वन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड्स मोस्ट फेमस सूफी सेंट्स निजामुद्दीन औलिया। सिचुएटेड इन द निजामुद्दीन वेस्ट एरिया ऑफ दिल्ली, द दरगाह इज़ विजिटेड बाय थाउजेंड्स ऑफ मुस्लिम्स एवरी वीक एंड सीज अ फेयर शेयर ऑफ हिंदूज, क्रिश्चियंस एंड पीपल फ्रॉम अदर रिलीजन्स। द टॉम्स ऑफ पोएट आमिर खुसरो एंड मुगल प्रिंसेस जेहान आरा बेगम are also located within the Nizamuddin Dargah complex, and Inayat Khan's tomb is just around the corner. The other important monuments in the Nizamuddin heritage area include Humayun tomb, Chausat Khamba, Mirza Ghalib's tomb, Bara Khamba, Sabz Burj at the Nizamuddin circle, and Lal Mahal. Nearest metro station is Nizamuddin metro station. Fatehpuri Masjid. Fatehpuri Masjid is a 17th century mosque located at the western end of the oldest street of Delhi, Chandni Chowk. It is opposite the Red Fort on the opposite end of Chandni Chowk. Fatehpuri Masjid was built in 1650 by Fatehpuri Begum, one of the Mughal emperor Shahjahan's wives who was from Fatehpur, and the mosque at Taj Mahal is also named after her. Mufti Mukarram Ahmad is the chief mufti an imam of the mosque and has been imam there for almost 42 years, and before him his father Maulana Mufti Muhammad Ahmad was imam and mufti in Fatehpuri mosque. Dargah Hazrat Khwaja Qutbuddin. The dargah of great Sufi saint Hazrat Khwaja Qutbuddin Bakhtiar Kaki is a very famous Sufi shrine of Delhi, situated at Mehroli near Qutub Minar in New Delhi. The saint was murid and khalifa and first spiritual successor of great Sufi saint of India, Hazrat Khwaja Moinuddin Chishti, who is better known by his title Garib Nawaz of Ajmer Sharif, who belonged to the Chishtiya order. Dargah of Hazrat Khwaja Nasruddin Chiragh-e Delhi. Nasruddin Muhammad Chiragh-e Delhi was a 14th century mystic poet and a Sufi saint of the Chishti order. He was a murid of noted Sufi saint Hazrat Nizamuddin Auliya and later his successor. He was the last important Sufi of the Chishti order from Delhi. He was given the title Roshan Chiragh-e Delhi, which in Urdu means illuminated lamp of Delhi. After his death, his tomb was built by Firuz Shah Tughlaq, the Sultan of Delhi, in 1358, and later two gateways were added on either side of Mausalam. One of noted addition was a mosque built by a later Mughal emperor Farrukh Shiar in the early 18th century and popular among both Muslims and non-Muslims. A humble tomb of founder of Lodi dynasty, Bahlul Khan Lodi, lies close to the shrine in the present-day locality of Chiragh-e Delhi that grew around the tomb since 1800s with the royal Alawat family, and it still goes by his name. It is very close to the locality of Greater Kailash in South Delhi.